This is my harvest for today, coming in little by little, and my first cucumber.